It was the toughest city in the United States of America. And back in the day, everyone knew it. A city that reached out to the failing, marginalized pimps and whores. Prosperous America would point the finger and say it was the only city in the country that the sun was ashamed to enlighten. But that never bothered those there. A large-scale wreck. A town that smelled of death, sex, and gunpowder. That was Pecaminosa. Proudly.